My name is Pierre Gustafsson. I work at Ericsson, heading up business management function for AI at Ericsson. We at Ericsson, we've been working with AI and LLMs for a long time. The last few years, we've worked specifically, you know, how to fine-tune and build LLMs for telecom. ELI is Ericsson Language Intelligence. That's how we have attacked and adopted LLMs in Ericsson. Gen AI has created a boom for the whole industry. You know, AI used to be something that we did in the background. Now, when it's in the hands of the consumers, things are happening really, really fast. So DTW this year, it's a lot of focus on AI. We have two demos here, Ericsson and AWS. One which is pretty large, focusing on talk to your network, making the intelligent interaction with the telecom networks. And another one that's more focused on how you automatically slice and scale the 5G networks. The collaboration we have Ericsson and AWS is really, really important for us. Yeah. Ericsson with a large telecom background, AWS being a large player, you know, with a cloud environment and having a lot of knowledge in AI and LLM, putting that partner and strategic collaboration together is going to make a very big difference for the telecom industry.